Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial I will show you how to fix all the problems with this Momentum 3 Sennheiser earbuds, and also I will show you how to pair this device with your iPhone or your Android, also how to install their software. Stay connected with me and let's continue on this video tutorial. So now let me show you how to factory reset Momentum 3 Wi-Fi. Okay, we're using the app. Open up our case and then you will see here left and right. So what we gotta do, we have to pair the device. It's pairing automatically, but what if it doesn't pair automatically? What you gotta do, just go here on the Bluetooth. I will forget the device and I will connect it again. Momentum 3, forget the device. Okay. And now we'll put it back here on the box. I will bring it back outside. You will see here what I gotta do. I just keep and hold for 3 seconds the multifunction button. Then you will see here pairing mode. The light are of flashing blue and red. And now I'm trying to connect with my iPhone. You will see here on the Bluetooth list, Momentum TW3. The Momentum 3 Wi-Fi are connected, as you see. So what we gotta do, we have to go back here on the Smart Control app. And here on the Smart Control app, you will see here Momentum True Wireless. But if you don't find it, you can just click Forget a Device and then search again. And then click Headphones here and you will see it on the list. Looking for device. You will see Momentum True Wireless, okay, are here. Now, trying to connect. We are on pairing mode, so what we gotta do, just click and hold for 3 seconds. And then you will see this message pair. And now you will see the message connected. Okay, guys? It's very important. So it's very important after you remove these buds from the box, then you will see flashing lights, and then keep and hold 3 seconds here to make it able to be connected, okay? So now to fix all the problems with your connectivity or volume or everything, what you gotta do, just go to settings. And then here in the settings, you will see here the button factory reset. And then you will see another button, the factory reset will take up to 20 seconds. And then click OK. You see here the earbuds are blinking lights. And it's 74%. Okay, so now we are done. Your Momentum True Wireless has been fully reset, and click OK. Now we just reset the earbuds. What we get to do, just go here again on Bluetooth area, and then let's search for device. And they are ready to pair because I see Momentum 3. Connection on success, forget the device first. Then you will see it again here. We are trying to connect here. It's done, huh? It's connected now. Let's go back on the app. I close the Sennheiser. So it's very important, close the app and open up again. And then you will see again this button pair. And now we're done, we paired, okay? To do a hardware reset manually on this headset, on this Momentum 3 Wi-Fi earbuds, what you gotta do, just open up the case and then take both earbuds here on your hand, and then you will see this red light on both. Now, what you gotta do, just click here, the right one, and it's volume up, okay? Click and hold it for 30 seconds. We need to hold it for 30 seconds. Okay, let's wait a little. Approximately 30 seconds. Okay. And now after 30 seconds, what we gotta do, put it back here on the case. And now this will restart your headphones, okay? Just open up again. And here it is. And let me try to pair now. This is how it works, then we reset earbuds. So now to install the firmware upgrade, you just click here on the install button and click continue and click download and install firmware. And then this installation is in the progress and now I have my phone charged. So you will see here some lights, you will see here green light, blue light, and then blue and red together. It's like magenta color here. And then this means that we are on the upgrading mode and we are on the 2%, okay? You see the lights are blinking and this means that we are on upgrading mode. You see, we are 3% right now. Just 3%. And this will take not more than 20 minutes, okay? So don't put this earbuds on the case. Leave it alone, leave it outside, like here, like I'm doing right now. This update will fix Bluetooth connectivity and a lot of bugs and things on your earbuds. Okay, we are done, 100% here. 100%, but we are still waiting. Okay, I see here a restart. It's interesting, it's weird, I think it's finished, you see, but this one is saying we are not done yet, but I think it's done, but it's stuck, the software is stuck, the software itself, okay, look, I put it on the box, and this one is still installing the firmware, and it's mine, so it doesn't make any sense, okay, but the firmware is done. I will close the software, open up again. This is the problems that I don't like, okay. Open up again the earbuds here and let's see, we are connected. Your Momentum 3 is up to date now. Okay, click OK. Go to settings, firmware check. Your firmware is up to date and we are here on the version 2.6.8. That's great, the latest one. And they fix a lot of problems with that. This is how you can reset and fix all the problems. And also I showed you in this video tutorial how to firmware upgrade the Sennheiser Momentum 3 True Wireless, okay? Don't forget to subscribe, tips to fix, and let me know if you have any other questions. You will find the link of the website in the description and you will see all the details one by one explained on the web, okay? Thank you again for watching. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.